We're here today because our nation remains a nation of war. In the face of these daunting challenges, our men and women in uniform, especially the citizen soldiers of the Texas Army National Guard, have answered the call and have successfully carried out their missions over the last almost 10 years now. Our country is fortunate in that we are served by the finest military organization that's ever walked the face of the earth. Throughout our nation's history, we've been blessed to have men and women who have become soldiers and sailors and Marines and airmen who are willing to volunteer in the service of their country. Regardless of the hardships that they endure and the personal sacrifices they make, these men and women selflessly answer the call to arms. The pride and perseverance of our men and women in uniform is reflected in every generation of service members, from those who fought in the Revolutionary War all the way down to the young men and women standing in front of me tonight in support of Operation Enduring Freedom. I am always humbled when I have the chance to meet these young men and women, some of them maybe not so young, but they all consider themselves young, in the district, around the country, or abroad, and I get to travel. As a nation, though, we stand at a critical juncture in this fight in Afghanistan. We seek to prevent Afghanistan from once again becoming a sanctuary for Al-Qaeda and associated extremist groups. We seek to prevent that nation from ever again becoming a place where evil men can plot harm to Americans.